Yes, indeed. You have that right, Wayne and Christy. Kenny and friends, welcome to Cleveland the Cleveland Restaurant Week experience. I'm going to say experience because listening to the chefs talk about the the week or the 2 weeks or the month, it's going to be a great month for everyone here in the city of Cleveland. Corey is our host today. We're at Astoria. Good morning, Corey. How are you, sir?
Good morning. Good morning. Thanks for stopping by.
Yes,
thank
indeed.
You to all the chefs who came by to feature their beautiful Restaurant Week menus.
Yeah, love it. All right. Well, here, everyone take the microphone and introduce yourself, starting with you, Carla.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, I'm Carla. I'm from Batuque, mm-hmm. the state of Brazil. Thank you very much for another year, Restaurant Week. We're here to celebrate. Cheers.
Cheers. Very good. All right.
Weeks.
Can't wait. Okay. Dayco?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, here, I'll do it.
I'm Dayco Holton from Blue Canyon Kitchen and Tavern.
Yeah.
Happy to be here. Happy to be in good company.
Yes.
Cheers to another Restaurant Week.
Yes, indeed. Good morning.
Good morning. I am Chef Hedy Pastrana, and I'm here from Copia Restaurant.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm Chef Talia Trovato, and I'm from
okay, from Copia Restaurant, and you guys went to the restaurant and you're up. Okay, we love it. All right, so everybody's going to talk about their dishes. We're going to explain Cleveland Restaurant Week if you guys aren't familiar. Talk to the chefs about their restaurants and their menus, and even after Cleveland Restaurant Week, the experience is over, we're going to talk about some of the other things you guys might have on your menu as well and plans for the holidays. Does that sound good? Excellent. Cheers to all the chefs and Steve and all the crew here at Astoria. All right, back to you guys in the studio.